Let's talk about directions, polarities, and the negative sign in electrical engineering. But first, a stunning revelation. I am younger than my daughter. Really, I am. More, Danny DeVito is taller than Michael Jordan, believe it or not. Puzzled? How can that be? Don't be. I am negative 20 years younger than my daughter. And Danny DeVito is negative 18 inches taller than Michael Jordan. Engineers say things like the current flowing from top to bottom is 5 amps, or we can flip about the arrow, change the sign of the 5, and say the current flowing from bottom to top is negative 5 amps. On the voltage side, we could do the same. We can either say the top is higher than the bottom by negative 3 volts, or we can say the bottom is higher than the top by 3 volts. Same thing. Summarizing, it is the same thing to say that 5 amps flow that way than to say that negative 5 amps flow the other way. Or it is the same thing to say that the right hand is 7 volts higher than the left hand, or to say that the left hand is negative 7 volts above the right hand. It is the same thing. A word of advice: do not go changing direction of current arrows or switching the plus and minus signs of voltages just to get positive values. Don't do that. It is not important. Even more, sometimes it's not even convenient, as we shall see soon. And that is the end of this lecture on electrical and computer engineering. Thank you very much.